Patient position. Patient is seated with forearm supinated and elbow flexed to 90 degrees. Clinician position. Standing beside the patient while stabilizing the distal forearm. Examiner places their index finger under the distal biceps tendon on the lateral side and attempts to hook the tendon. A positive test would indicate a distal biceps tendon rupture. The clinician would be unable to hook the distal tendon if a rupture was present.